You see, every single week I walk down this ramp as myself. And there are some people that like it, and as you heard tonight, there are some people who don't. You know what I don't do? I don't try to change their mind because I am in no position to judge anyone. When this is all said and done, oh, I'm going to be judged, but I got news for you, great one. I ain't going to be judged by you.
John Cena, you're right. The Rock ain't gonna judge you. There's only one man who judges you. The same one who judges The Rock. That's the good Lord himself. But you damn sure better realize that the good Lord can't save you from The Rock whooping your monkey ass all over Chicago.
To address you like a man. I have said everything I have needed to say to your face like a man. You want to fight?
It's going to be being upstaged by the O brothers, overhyped and overrated. See, in case you forgot, despite your little surprise last week, this past month, I've owned you. John Cena is going to lose at WrestleMania. But at least he'll go down swinging. John Cena will come for a fight. Unlike you, great one. See, Rocky. I know something that nobody else knows. I know a secret. You are not going to do a thing tonight. Nothing. I've done my research. Your movies have grossed over $1.2 billion. Now, one of the biggest movie stars in the world is not going to risk getting beaten up and embarrassed by me. Because it's not a risk. It's a guarantee that if you even look at me funny, I will beat you so bad that you will not even be able to go into Hollywood or step foot anywhere else. I am the WWE. will still be champion after WrestleMania. So go ahead, Rock. Run your mouth all you want. Run your mouth like only The Rock can. Because in the end, I don't think you'll actually do anything. And you know why? Because I'm The Miz. And I'm awesome.
Miz, you should know by now, it doesn't matter what you think.
Champ. And here comes Cena. John Cena with a walk on top. John Cena.